This way!
Right behind you.
I bet he thought this would never see the light of day.
Now that right there, that's the CEO of Phenotrans having a little fun. I think he'll pay good money to keep that out the papers, don't you?
These are not gonna kill the pain I'm gonna bring on you. Go ahead.
Yeah, I need those painkillers to shut your little bitch up. Whimpering is messing with my mellow.
Oh.
You're gonna need these after I'm done with you. Yes?
Oh, yeah. Guess your girl Rebecca needs that to stop the bleeding. Nothing else is helping.
Drink up, make my job easier. Hey, what you got?
That's my campaign, Frankie. And it's my favorite, so you better be careful with that.
Thank you.
Chuck, over here! I'd like to use these to sew your mouth shut.
I see you found some sutures. Now, if you're good, maybe we can use them to close up your girl's wounds.
Get a chance to use this. Got something?
Oh, I'm gonna need me some Zombrex from now on. Good thing Phenotrans left a nice little gift basket full of it.
Thank you. Very special guest appearance, Frankie.
Yeah.
Participation in this game.
Show's not quite over, TK.
Not over? Look like it is for your girl, though. Unless you want to try and play doctor.
What do you say, you and me, go break this story
wide open.